floor, ground floor. Going up. Basement. Going down. Basement. Basement. Going down. Second floor.
Hey.
BAB of assistance.
I don't know about Scribe Naraya. I think she loves her little zoo a bit too much.
Thank you.
sensors do not detect anything. May I ask, what are you shooting at?
Maxon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.
Ingram?
That's all four actuators. Delivered and done. Nice work.
Right on schedule. I've completed the restoration of Prime's basic functions, and he's ready to go. In fact, it's getting difficult to explain to the system why it can't move right now.
Well, as soon as my scribes get those actuators in place, we'll have his arms and legs installed in no time. Which brings me to your next assignment. It won't be long before Prime can walk and talk, but he's missing one last important element. His nukes. Without them, his offensive systems aren't operating at peak capacity.
What's Prime armed with?
Prime has two weapon systems, his eye laser and his nuke pack. The eye laser can target a hostile from hundreds of yards out and take it down with pinpoint accuracy. His nukes are modified Mark 28 nuclear bombs. They used to drop the things from bombers during the war. Just one of the nukes is equivalent to about three or four Fat Man shells. Basically, whatever it hits isn't getting up again. His eye laser is almost ready to go, but without nukes to load into his pack, he's fighting at less than half his capability.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just tell me where they are.
I wish I could. Prime's bomb pack is fitted for Mark 28 nuclear bombs, the same type of bombs that were dropped from aircraft during the Great War. The Commonwealth was a major staging area for the military's Air Force, so we assumed we wouldn't have trouble finding them. But since we arrived, our scouting teams haven't located a single bomb.
That's going to be a problem. Without a fully loaded nuke pack, Prime won't have the firepower to take on the Institute.
She's right.
Of course she's right. But before you give up hope, there's actually a silver lining here. Proctor Quinlan has located some records regarding a military installation, which was used as a nuclear weapons storage facility. We're fairly certain this included a stockpile of the Mark 28s. The catch is that the installation is located somewhere within the glowing sea.
Sounds like that's our only option.
Yep. I only wish I had better information for you, but that's all we have to go on. Scribe Halen's established a communications point on the frontier of the glowing sea. I suggest you head out there first and establish a signal protocol with her so that the nukes can be airlifted out once you've located them. Hopefully, by the time you've returned, we'll be ready to wake Prime up and you can say hello. Good luck, Knight. From what I hear, that rogue synth of Retalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
I asked my friends if they'd take up our...
Maintenance requests should be directed to the facilities division.
Thank you. behind you!
Well, that's that.
Search the area. Shoot to kill.
Shopping is not as elegant as I was.
Hey there.
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull. From the outside.
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Hey.
Do you need some? Thing from me?
Thank you. Scribe Halen.
It's good to see you again, Knight. You've come a long way since you stumbled into the Cambridge police station.
How have things been over there?
Pretty well, actually. We've had the occasional synth attack, but so far we've been able to keep them from overrunning us. Thanks to the reinforcements and the air support, I'd say that site was secure.
That's not surprising. After all, it's in good hands.
I appreciate that. Anyway, I know you don't have time for small talk, so I'll get right to it. I've had the men set up the equipment we'll need to pinpoint you once you've found the bombs. We've rigged up this distress pulsar to emit a unique tone that we'll be listening for. When you find the bombs, plant the pulsar, and we'll handle the rest. After that, you should probably head back to Proctor Ingram and bring her your report.
Why use this distress pulsar?
Unless you could locate an entire radio station within the glowing sea, there's no way you're going to be able to send out a regular signal. Luckily, the distress pulsar's ping cuts right through the interference, and we'll be able to hear you as long as we stay close to the frontier. Look, I know you've been through the glowing sea before, but remember to keep an eye on your Geiger counter. If you don't, the radiation will cook you from the inside out. Good luck, Knight.
By Elder Maxon's orders, all forms of technology should be confiscated or collected.
I'll be listening for your signal. Watch your back out there.
We are being shot at. Enemy.
Thank you.
detected unusual behavior. We may not be alone. Enemy detected. I would prefer if there was a whole lot less of that.
Thank you.
wonder where this
going comes.
Supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence. am in combat again.
Hi.
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on Atom's hallowed ground.
I'm looking for some bombs. Nuclear bombs.
You trivialize that which resides here. This place is holy. The children of Atom have sworn to guard this place until the time of the Great Divide. None shall enter.
Trust me, I'm on your side here. I want to help you out.
Atom has no need of help from non-believers. When he returns to us, these relics will carry his word and his glory to all corners of the Earth. That is why they must be safeguarded.
I believe some psychological counseling is in order.
I want to spread his, glory. Look, the bombs will get used, okay? Isn't that what you want?
Perhaps then I have misjudged you. If you would see these relics used, then Atom's will is done. Take this and prepare to enter his inner sanctum. Follow the brilliance of the glow, and it shall lead you to the relics. May Atom's radiance warm your soul.
This is Captain Mitch Dunleavy, 132nd Engineering Corps at Sentinel Site Prescott. All lines of communication are down, and we're tracking multiple inbounds on radar. This is a drill. We need confirmation immediately. We've got a lot of nervous soldiers over here, Command. This is the big one. They want to head home to their families before it's too late. Some of the inbounds are getting awfully close. Wait a minute. The inbounds are splitting into multiple targets? Oh, hell. This is it, isn't it? May God have mercy on our souls.
You are very good with a bobby pin.
Excuse me.
May Atom guide you, brother.
Hey.
May I be of assistance?
Over here.
Absolutely.
Move here.
I will attend to this.
Head down and get us those bombs.
If you find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
Scribe?
Make sure you take plenty of radiation protection with you.
Oh, God. Mole rat on a stick was a really bad idea. Excuse me!